He's got a good downhill finger position.
See me else? We okay on the track? Are you going to leave now?
You guys going to go on over the back.
You what?
I stopped on the go. I just really got my finger
up. Happy birthday.
Grillers. $3 worth of entertainment. Yeah, your dad and I'll get together because I want to have somebody make some screens. He's just going to make some screens.
I texted you last night. Did you get my text?
I drove by you last night. You're down by Marcy's. I called you on the phone. You didn't even answer. I said you didn't have your voicemail set up. That's why I texted you. So you have to wait for a minute. Austin, come here, man. Keep working on that breaking ball. Turn it down here. And I'm cutting it across. I don't want you cutting it. I want you to go down through it. Shut it. That rolling right there. That's when I want your breaking ball. That way you can throw it down the middle of the plate. It breaks the corner. Because I want, what I like is hard breaking ball. I don't like the round. But I think at any level, if you throw the ball down the middle of the plate, some movement should be there. You're going over the outfield. Pitch, Blake. That is absolute perfect finger position. That's excellent. That's good stuff, isn't it? Right downhill.
That breaks better too when it's out there.